thinking about seeing him. Come on. I wanted that ring. Alright, I'm probably finna start something in a second. Get it right now. I really wanted to capture him. Alright, I'm out here in front of Cyborg. I couldn't expand past the next place because, these guys got him. But I don't think they're gonna open up the gates for me to let me back in. I should have went in when I had the opportunity. And that content is kind of lost. Some odd reason it doesn't show anybody in there. Come in here. Work. I did not think they was gonna let me in. I'm trying to figure out exactly how I could burn this spot.
Sure.
There's one guy right there. I think he stepped outside. But when he come back in, he should see that dead body. So sorry, Basabrook. Y'all was getting on my nerve and I could not upgrade or do what I needed to do. Take over what I needed to take over because of you guys.
Cover me. I'm reloading.
Not if I can help it work. Cyborg is down. Ooh, thank you. Oh yeah, it's going down. Burning them. This is their expansion hub, so.
Word.
Alright, now that I've taken over Cybrook, I'm continuing to take over everything else here in Towissqua. That's what I'm gonna call it here. Towissqua. Oh my god. I have removed these guys from the map completely. This is beyond me. I'm not gonna lie. I'm loving it. As you guys see the map, I have literally cleared the map. What I did was basically I attacked the expansion hub. And when I attacked their expansion hub, this is what you left with. So it looks like this is literally now my land. I guess all I gotta do is take out these little headquarters and things like that. Work. So we finna go ahead and continue to take over. Y'all already know what it is. Oh man, they constructed a new town in the middle of where me and my people are. I'm heading for there. We gotta get that. Another settlement down. My goal is to get that camp leader without messing with his guys at all. Just gonna have to take time for me to get him. I definitely believe I can get him. All right, so I'm hanging in there until I can get him. So another one's here. Okay. Oh man. Got more riders coming in. Alright, that's gonna make it a lot rougher. I need the guy over there with that brown shirt on with the star above his head. That's the guy I need. Oh my god, and they keep coming. I'ma buy time. as y'all can see, some of the soldiers left. At any time, though, they can always come back. Man, really? But I gotta catch this guy. Some more guys coming. As soon as I was gonna move, some more guys coming. Gotta do it. It doesn't matter. Gotta go save my guys. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Yes. Work, work, work. It seems like my action is work. The people of Towissqua are leaving. I hope others will take their example and move their filth from our land. Work. All right, I'm gonna check this map as soon as I get out of here. All right, and that's the railroad. That's definitely a problem. Leave without burning that village. We're making some real progress. This is what I'm talking about. All right, so what I figured out is no matter what, they're definitely going to keep coming back. As you can see right here on the map, ended up coming right behind us and are pretty deep. So I'm going to go ahead and take over this area right there. Actually, I need to keep my men away from over here as well. But everywhere is a little bit... not safe for my guys at all. Yeah, because they're expanding back here, so I'm definitely going to start taking over. Alright, looks like I found their central hub once again. So I'm going to go ahead and try to take this settlement down. Is anybody guarding the gates? I know some guys just came in. Probably just passerbyers, travelers, some of them. I'm going to push forward. Definitely can't let them close this gate on me. Okay. Doesn't look like it's a gate to close. Oh, have mercy, this guy won't die. I really don't think anybody's been alerted, but it's a good possibility they have.
Guys!
Lord have mercy. Die already, bro. Oh my God, he just ran right past me. That other group is just passing by. Well, once again, this is the central hub for them, so. Gonna be a couple groups that's just passing by. I'm tired of waiting on the expansion. You know, because these guys, that's what they do. Okay, because they take too long to move out. One more guy somewhere over here. Ah, the whole group of them. Taking way too much time to move around. I just got an achievement too. It said Master Bow. I'm not sure what that is. Oh, and I got another one. Head crushing. Oh my god, I'm out here. Sometimes you got to. He is trying his best to dodge those arrows, though. Bro, don't push me. Don't pressure me. War, bro. Know where your enemy is, cuz. Don't step out here like that. Extremely low on arrows. But we are at war. There's a lot of them, too. I should have brought some traps with me. See if I can give me some arrows. This is a true battle, bro. Hit me with no gun, bro. Gotta go. Got to. Gotta get to my horse, actually. So I'm working my way around him in a different way. I need some more of everything, actually. And I can't roll or run because taking medical stuff. See, I'm losing members left to right. And that's because they are way too close to me. This push is mandatory. I did not put any ammo on my horse. I thought I did. Definitely didn't. It's cool. I do got a gun, so I just wasn't intending on using that, period. Oh my god, more of them. Too late now. It's too late now. You guys should have never came in here. My God, they keep coming. Everyone get ready. Here they are. My biggest issue right now. It's lack of bow ammo. Then there's enemies constantly coming back in. Got him. I'm out here, bro. Get out of the way, horse. Work. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Come on. Oh, I killed his horse, not him. Homie gotta go, bro.
I saw the enemy.
Oh my god. Come on, he is killing my vibe, bro. They're making this too rough, bro.
Enemy soldier. I gotta lay low. I saw the enemy.
Oh my god. Burn it now. 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 We are not waiting at all. Oh my god. This is ridiculous. Whew. I gotta get out of here now. Alright, now where they constructed the new town, I could definitely deal with. That's way on the other side of town, so I could definitely deal with that. The loss of all of my men, I lost a lot of men, just because of them wanting to attack. But I pushed them way over here. I can deal with that. and start working my way right back out there towards them. You dig? Alright, I was truly thankful that I was able to go ahead and handle exactly what I need to get handled. Make sure I was able to go ahead and get the enemies pushed back. You feel what I'm saying? So, y'all already know what time it is. Man, I truly appreciate every last one of y'all for coming through, checking out the channel. You feel what I'm saying? Please make sure y'all hit that like button, that subscribe button, and definitely notification bell. Till next time, y'all. Man, we are out.